Thanks so much. I really appreciate your help. Thanks so much. I really appreciate your help.
Muito obrigada. Eu agradeço muito a sua ajuda.
Excuse me. Do you know what time it is? Excuse me. Do you know what time it is?
Com licença, você sabe que horas são?
What time are you going to work today? What time are you going to work today?
A que horas você começa a trabalhar hoje?
I'm sorry, could you please speak slower? I'm sorry, could you please speak slower?
Desculpa, você poderia falar mais devagar, por favor?
Nice to meet you, Sergio. So, where are you from? I'm from Spain. Nice to meet you, Sergio. So, where are you from? I'm from Spain.
Prazer em conhecê-lo, Sergio. Então, de onde você é?
Eu sou da Espanha.
What do you do, Katie? I work at the university in the finance department. What do you do, Katie? I work at the university in the finance department.
O que você faz, Katie?
Eu trabalho na universidade no departamento financeiro.
It would be great to meet up again sometime. What's your phone number? It would be great to meet up again sometime. What's your phone number?
Seria ótimo se encontrar novamente algum dia. Qual é o seu número de telefone?
Let's keep in touch. Do you have Facebook or Instagram? Let's keep in touch. Do you have Facebook or Instagram?
Vamos manter contato. Você tem Facebook ou Instagram?
Hello, this is Rebecca speaking. How can I help you? Hello, this is Rebecca speaking. How can I help you?
Olá, Rebecca falando. Como posso ajudá-lo?
Good morning. I'll be with you in a moment. Good morning. I'll be with you in a moment.
Bom dia. Eu estarei com você em um momento.
What time is our meeting on Wednesday? What time is our meeting on Wednesday?
A que horas é a nossa reunião na quarta-feira?
Did you finish the reports? Actually, I am running a bit behind, but they'll be done by noon. Did you finish the reports? Actually, I am running a bit behind, but they'll be done by noon.
Você terminou os relatórios? Na verdade, estou ficando um pouco atrasado, mas eles serão feitos ao meio-dia.
I'm about to go and pick up some coffee. Do you want anything? I'm about to go and pick up some coffee. Do you want anything?
Eu vou pegar café. Você quer alguma coisa?
Do you have a map? I'm trying to find my hotel. Do you have a map? I'm trying to find my hotel.
Você tem mapa? Estou tentando encontrar meu hotel.
Where are the elevators?
I'm on the 7th floor.
Where are the elevators?
I'm on the 7th floor.
Onde estão os elevadores? Eu estou no 7º andar.
Have you seen my keys?
I've lost them.
Have you seen my keys?
I've lost them.
Você viu minhas chaves? Eu os perdi.
Can you tell me where the bathroom is?
Sure. Go straight down the hallway and take a left.
Can you tell me where the bathroom is?
Sure. Go straight down the hallway and take a left.
Você pode me dizer onde fica o banheiro?
Claro. Siga em frente pelo corredor e vire à esquerda.
Excuse me, where is the nearest parking garage?
On the street near the hotel.
Excuse me, where is the nearest parking garage?
On the street near the hotel.
Com licença, onde fica o estacionamento mais próximo?
Na rua próxima do hotel. Are you an only child?
No, I have one brother and two sisters.
Are you an only child?
No, I have one brother and two sisters.
Você é filho único?
Não, eu tenho um irmão e duas irmãs.
On Sunday, I always have lunch with my family.
On Sunday, I always have lunch with my family.
No domingo, sempre almoço com minha família.
Where can I buy a phone charger?
Where can I buy a phone charger?
Onde posso comprar carregador de celular?
It's 5 p.m. in Miami. What time is it in Paris?
It's 5 p.m. in Miami. What time is it in Paris?
São 10 da manhã em Miami. Que horas são em Paris?
It's cold today. I need to wear a sweater, a jacket, and a scarf. It's cold today. I need to wear a sweater, a jacket, and a scarf.
Está frio hoje. Eu preciso usar suéter, casaco e cachecol.
What's the weather like in England now?
What's the weather like now in England?
Como está o tempo agora na Inglaterra?
Where are you going this year on vacation? Where are you going this year on vacation?
Onde você vai passar as férias este ano?
I need to go shopping for some gym clothes and running shoes. I need to go shopping for some gym clothes and running shoes.
Eu preciso ir comprar roupas de ginástica e tênis.
Can you turn the volume down? It's too loud. Can you turn the volume down? It's too loud.
Você pode abaixar o volume? Está muito alto.
I need to pack for my trip tomorrow, so I can't go out tonight. I need to pack for my trip tomorrow, so I can't go out tonight.
Eu preciso fazer as malas para a minha viagem amanhã, então eu não posso sair hoje à noite.
This weekend it will be sunny, but next week it will rain. This weekend it will be sunny, but next week it will rain.
Este fim de semana será ensolarado, mas na próxima semana vai chover.
What's the best time of year to go to New York?
What's the best time of year to go to New York?
Qual a melhor época para ir a Nova York?
I always make my bed in the morning. I always make my bed in the morning.
Eu sempre faço a minha cama de manhã.
Can I please have a glass of water? Can I please have a glass of water?
Posso pedir um copo de água, por favor?
We're moving to a new apartment next week. We're moving to a new apartment next week.
Vamos nos mudar para um novo apartamento na próxima semana.
What's your favorite store? What's your favorite store?
Qual é a sua loja favorita?
What's your favorite season? Summer, spring, winter, or fall? What's your favorite season? Summer, spring, winter, or fall?
Qual é a sua estação favorita? Verão, primavera, inverno, ou outono?
I can't go to the party tonight. I've got a big test tomorrow. I can't go to the party tonight. I've got a big test tomorrow.
Eu não posso ir para a festa hoje à noite. Eu tenho uma prova importante amanhã.
Remember to lock the door when you leave. Remember to lock the door when you leave.
Lembre-se de trancar a porta quando sair.
Can you open the window? It's very hot in here. Can you open the window? It's very hot in here.
Você pode abrir a janela? Faz muito calor aqui.
Do you have these jeans in a smaller size? These ones are too big on me. Do you have these jeans in a smaller size? These ones are too big on me.
Você tem esses jeans em um tamanho menor? Estes são muito grandes para mim.
Please turn off the lights and the fan before you leave the house. Please turn off the lights and the fan before you leave the house.
Por favor, apaga a luz e o ventilador antes de sair de casa.
What time will you get home tonight? What time will you get home tonight?
Que horas você vai chegar em casa hoje à noite?
Let's meet at the coffee shop on the corner of 5th and Broadway. Let's meet at the coffee shop on the corner of 5th and Broadway.
Vamos nos encontrar no café na esquina de 5th com Broadway.
I'm looking for an outlet to charge my phone. I'm looking for an outlet to charge my phone.
Estou procurando uma tomada para carregar meu celular.
I need some new sunglasses. Can we go to the mall today? I need some new sunglasses. Can we go to the mall today?
Eu preciso de alguns óculos de sol novos. Podemos ir ao shopping hoje?
What's your favorite restaurant in this city? What's your favorite restaurant in this city?
Qual é o seu restaurante favorito nesta cidade?
How should I dress for the event tomorrow? Is it casual or formal? How should I dress for the event tomorrow? Is it casual or formal?
Como devo me vestir para o evento amanhã? É casual ou formal?
It's getting late. I should go home now. It's getting late. I should go home now.
Está ficando tarde. Eu deveria ir para casa agora.
The concert was fun, but way too crowded. The concert was fun, but way too crowded.
O show foi divertido, mas muito lotado.
What do you do for fun? What do you do for fun?
O que você faz para se divertir?
I ran into my friend Jane today when I was at the store. I ran into my friend Jane today when I was at the store.
Eu encontrei minha amiga Jane hoje quando estava na loja.
Don't forget to take a jacket. It's cold outside. Don't forget to take a jacket. It's cold outside.
Não se esqueça de levar casaco. Está frio lá fora.
Should we bring wine or flowers for the host? Should we bring wine or flowers for the host?
Devemos trazer vinho ou flores para o anfitrião.
What neighborhood do you live in? What neighborhood do you live in?
Em qual bairro você mora?
How are your parents doing? How are your parents doing?
Como estão seus pais?
Excuse me, I have to make a quick call. Excuse me, I have to make a quick call.
Com licença, tenho que dar uma ligadinha.
Are you single or married? Are you single or married?
Você é solteiro ou casado?
I'm getting a new car next month. I'm getting a new car next month.
Vou comprar carro novo no próximo mês.
We're remodeling our house this year. We're remodeling our house this year.
Estamos fazendo reformas em nossa casa este ano.
I need a vacation. I need a vacation.
Eu preciso de férias.
Where do your kids go to school? Where do your kids go to school?
Onde estudam seus filhos?
My best friend has twins. My best friend has twins.
Minha melhor amiga tem gêmeos.
It's a 5-hour flight from Los Angeles to New York. It's a 5-hour flight from Los Angeles to New York.
É voo de 5 horas de Los Angeles para Nova York.
What college did you go to? What college did you go to?
Qual faculdade você fez?
How many people are coming for dinner with us tonight? How many people are coming for dinner with us tonight?
Quantas pessoas vão jantar conosco hoje à noite?
I'll cook and you can wash the dishes. I'll cook and you can wash the dishes.
Eu cozinho e você pode lavar a louça.
Do you want to go to the show tonight? Do you want to go to the show tonight?
Você quer ir ao show hoje à noite?
I'll be 15 minutes late. I'm sorry. I'll be 15 minutes late. I'm sorry.
Eu vou estar 15 minutos atrasado. Me desculpa.
How much is your monthly rent? How much is your monthly rent?
Quanto é o seu aluguel mensal?
What did you study at university? What did you study at university?
O que você estudou na universidade?
Let's watch a movie at home tonight. Let's watch a movie at home tonight. Vamos assistir filme em casa hoje à noite.
Do you have any pets?
Yes, I've got 2 cats and a dog.
Do you have any pets?
Yes, I've got 2 cats and a dog. Você tem algum animal de estimação?
Sim, eu tenho 2 gatos e 1 cachorro.
Did you get the email I sent you?
Did you get the email I sent you?
Você recebeu o e-mail que te enviei?
How many times do you go to the gym each week?
How many times do you go to the gym each week?
Quantas vezes você vai à academia cada semana?
I always wake up before 7 a.m. I always wake up before 7 a.m.
Eu sempre acordo antes das 7 horas da manhã.
I need to get my hair cut. Can you recommend a good salon? I need to get my hair cut. Can you recommend a good salon?
Eu preciso cortar o cabelo. Você pode me indicar bom cabeleireiro?
I'm going to the mountains with my friends in April. I'm going to the mountains with my friends in April.
Eu vou para as montanhas com meus amigos em abril.
What's your favorite football team? What's your favorite football team?
Qual é o seu time favorito de futebol?
I'm spending the holidays with my family. I'm spending the holidays with my family.
Eu vou passar as férias com minha família.
What are your plans for the weekend? What are your plans for the weekend?
Quais são os seus planos para o fim de semana?
Let's go out to dinner tomorrow night. Let's go out to dinner tomorrow night.
Vamos sair para jantar amanhã à noite.
Would you like to drink something? Would you like to drink something?
Você quer beber alguma coisa?
I've been working at this company for 4 years. I've been working at this company for 4 years.
Estou trabalhando nesta empresa há 4 anos.
If I had more time, I would study Italian. If I had more time, I would study Italian.
Se eu tivesse mais tempo, eu estudaria italiano.
I'm going to the US next year to study English. I'm going to the US next year to study English.
Eu vou para os Estados Unidos no próximo ano para estudar inglês.
I bought my girlfriend a necklace and earrings for her birthday. I bought my girlfriend a necklace and earrings for her birthday.
Eu dei a minha namorada colar e brincos para o aniversário dela.
My boss asked me to call you. My boss asked me to call you.
Meu chefe me pediu para ligar para você.
What does your wife do for work? What does your wife do for work?
Em que trabalha sua esposa?
My sister-in-law is a psychologist. My sister-in-law is a psychologist.
Minha cunhada é psicóloga.
Are your parents still working or are they retired? Are your parents still working or are they retired?
Seus pais ainda trabalham ou estão aposentados?
What month were you born? What month were you born?
Em qual mês você nasceu?
She is beautiful and kind.
She is beautiful and kind.
Ela é linda e agradável.
Let's go to the beach tomorrow. Let's go to the beach tomorrow.
Vamos para a praia amanhã.
Are you a good cook? Are you a good cook?
Você sabe cozinhar bem?
What's your schedule like tomorrow? What's your schedule like tomorrow?
Como está sua agenda amanhã?
Where's the fitting room? Where's the fitting room?
Onde fica o provador?
What's the Wi-Fi password? What's the Wi-Fi password?
Qual a senha do Wi-Fi?
I need to get some cash. Where's the nearest ATM? I need to get some cash. Where's the nearest ATM?
Eu preciso de dinheiro. Onde fica o caixa eletrônico mais próximo?
Do you have a table for two people? Do you have a table for two people?
Você tem uma mesa para duas pessoas?
The check, please. The check, please.
A conta, por favor.
See you next week. See you next week.
Até a semana que vem.